In this illustration, we'll discuss a system of lens and a plane mirror. Here we are given that a thin equiconvex lens is made up of glass with the refractive index 3/2 and having focal length 30 cm in air, is sealed in a tube, as we can see here in the figure, in which this tube water is filled, and on the other side a plane mirror is placed. We are required to find the final position of image of object O formed by the system. In this situation, first we calculate if R is the radius of curvature of this lens. We can write if R is a radius of curvature of lens, we use the focal length is 30 given to us, which is R by twice of mu minus 1. So, on substituting the value of mu as 3/2, we are getting the value of R is equals to 60 multiplied by 0.5, that is also equal to 30 centimeter. Now, in this situation, when this lens produces an image of this object, we can assume here a negligible air gap between glass and water, and we assume lens is placed in air. So here we can write for lens formula, we use the value of u is equals to minus 90 centimeter. Focal length of lens in air is given as 30, so this plus 30 centimeter. Then the lens formula we can use as 1 by V minus 1 by U is 1 by F. So this will give us 1 by V plus 1 by 90 is equals to 1 by 30. So on simplifying, the value of V we are getting is 1 by 30 minus 1 by 90. So this plus 45 centimeter. So, image is produced at a distance 45 centimeter in air, because we are taking the lens to be placed in air. And then we can use, refraction formula. For air to water a refraction. So, if light ray goes from air to water, here we can use u is equals to plus 45. We can take mu 1 as 1, refractive index of air as 1, refractive index of water we take as 4/3. The radius of curvature we already calculated at 30 centimeters, so it is on the left side, so we take it as minus 30 centimeter. This 45 centimeter. So, if we substitute the values in the refraction formula, mu 2 by V minus mu 1 by U is equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by R. Then here we are getting this 4/3 V plus this mu 1 by U. So, this will be minus 1/45 is equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by R. So, this 4/3 minus 1 by minus 30. So, this will be minus 1/3 into 30. On further simplifying these values, we are getting the value of V to be equals to this 1/45 minus 1/90. So, this is 1/90 multiplied by 3/4. So, we are getting V as plus 120 centimeter. Now, the image of the object which is considered to be in water is produced at a distance 120 centimeter from this side on the right side of this refracting surface. That means it is 40 centimeter to the right of plane mirror. So, here we can say plane mirror will produce image at 40 centimeter to the left of it. That means if an image is produced at the midpoint of this tube, from where light ray will again pass from water to air. So now we use a refraction formula from water to air, where we can use U is equals to plus 40, mu 1 we can take as 4 by 3, mu 2 we can take as 1, and the value of R we take as minus 30 centimeter. So we substitute these values in the refraction formula. You can see we are getting here 1 by V minus 4 by 3 into 40 is equals to, this will be mu 2 minus mu 1 by R, this is 1 by 3 into 30. On simplifying this, we are getting it 1 by 90 plus this 1 by 30. So this will be 4 by 90. So the value of V we are getting is 45 by 2 centimeter. So this is the position where image is produced in air, which we can consider is again passing through the lens. So now last we apply lens formula for final image, in which we can consider U to be equals to, in this situation as image is produced on the left side at a distance 45 by 2 centimeter. Here it is positive, that means the image is on the right side, so U can be taken as plus 45 by 2 centimeter. The focal length we can take as minus 30 centimeter, as light ray is going from right to left. This implies by lens formula, here we can use 1 by V minus 1 by U, that can be written as 2 by 45 is equals to minus 1 by 30. So if we further simplify it, this will be 2 by 45 minus 1 by 30. So the value of 1 by V we are getting is equals to 2 by 45 minus 1 by 30. If we take LCM to be 90, this will be 4 minus 3, 1. That means the value of V we are getting is, in this situation, the value is 90 centimeter. That will be the answer to this problem. And here, if we carefully have a look, the value of V we are getting in this situation is positive. That means the final image produced is on the right hand side of this lens. That will be our answer.